Hello everyone, my name is Muhammad Bintang Fajar, and in this video I'm going to show you a step-by-step video of how to build mousetrap car. Mousetrap car is a type of vehicle that is powered by a single mousetrap. And we did, and I did a little brainstorming on the materials, and turns out that wood is the lightest material I could find. And also to make it go as long as possible or to travel the maximum distance, I had to find the longest string I could find. And to support that long string, I need a long wire as well. And I went around the house, and the longest wire I could find was this. And so I decided to use this wire to make my car go as long as possible. And the first step was to draw the car, and after I drew the car, I came up with this. And after I drew the design of the car, the next step was to gather all the resources needed to build this car. And then I put all the resources, which you can see in this picture. And after coming up with the design and drawing it and preparing the materials needed, the next step was to make the frame, the thing that holds the car together. First of all, you have to draw and then cut the pieces of wood to make the frame, which you can see in this video. And after cutting all the pieces that was needed, the next step was to glue them together. And after you glue all the pieces together, it will look a little something like this. And now the frame is done. The next thing we have to work on is the wheels. Now for the wheels, I used 4 DVDs, 2 chopsticks as the axles, and a fender washer, which looks a little something like this. And the function of this is to make the wheels and the chopsticks spin together.
Thank you.
And after you're done with the frame and the wheels, the last thing to attach on the car is now the mousetrap itself. Now, note that before you attach the mousetrap to the frame, you need to first attach the rod to the mousetrap first, because after you attach the mousetrap to the frame, if you want to attach the rod, it will be very very hard because you can destroy the wheels as well. So first you need to attach the rod to the mousetrap, and after you did that, attach the mousetrap to the frame itself. Now my mousetrap car was a little different, because I attached the mousetrap to the frame not using glue, but instead I used some strings which you can see here, and also here. And after you're done with that, attach a string to the rod, which you can see here. And I used a little tape to make sure the string doesn't go anywhere when I pull it. And after all those steps are done, now is for time for the moment of truth. Will the mousetrap car go? And it turns out it did. So first of all, I tried it in my house, where the terrain or the drive terrain is very very smooth, which is floor. And it turns out it traveled for about 10.6 meters. And as you can see in the clip before, it turns out my house wasn't long enough for the car to actually go its maximum distance. So I decided to take this outside on the road, where it's made out of asphalt and the length is very very long. And it turns out after I did that and measured the length, it turns out the car actually went for 11.5 meters, as you can see in this next clip. So we can conclude that my 57 cm long mousetrap car can go for 11.5 meters on asphalt, which I'm sure can extend way longer if given a smoother terrain, something like ceramic tiles in the house, or maybe something smoother. But all in all, it's pretty good. It did pretty well and it worked, and it traveled for really long. So that's all about it for my video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like. Thank you.